What's good with it, man? It's your boy Kid Kid. You damn kicking it with my dogs. You hear me, my homies. You hear me, been supporting me from day one. You did. Shout out to hip hop since 1987. You hear?
Shout my hip hop since 1987, niggas. Hip hop since 1987.com.
First things first, we want to get into it. For all the people that's been sleeping under a rock, you know, right. They don't know what's going on. Like you said to me earlier, you want people to know your story.
Yeah.
First and foremost, man, introduce yourself to the people. Let them know who's Kid Kid, yeah. Man.
I'm Kid Kid. My face on every wanted poster. You know what I'm saying? Like, I say that all the time because when a lot of people, like, that don't really know who I am and shit like that, but I could say that and they'd be like, oh shit, oh you that nigga, oh you, you know what I'm saying, you that boy, whatever, shit like that. But yeah, but you know, I'm Kid Kid, man. You know, I was, you know, fucking with Wayne and them, your dad, fucking with Fitting and them, you know what I mean? You hear me? Still climbing.
Believe that, bro. We're gonna get into that. We're gonna touch all of that, a little bit of all of that.
Fact.
You know, my first time hearing you, you know, it was with Squad Up.
You hear me? That's real
Squad
shit.
Up family. First group,
yeah,
with Young Money.
Yeah, man,
you
for
know,
real.
Talk we, to that, the
that's
people.
That's how Young Money was created, you know what I'm saying?
Believe
it. You know, we had to sit down and create that because it was like, the music came first before everything. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, the music came and then it was like, yo, we gotta come up with a name. We gotta come up with this. And,
right.
You know what I'm saying? For real. So, you know, we came up with the Young Money.
Uh-huh.
It did, for real. You know, shout out to everybody there in the squad. Shout out to Gutter Streets. It did, yo, Sue, you know what I mean? It was good.
Believe that. Hey, yo, Sue.
And Tune, you hear me? Wayne Best, you know what it is.
So a lot of people don't know that the whole Squad Up family created the name Young Money.
Yeah, you know? Man. Yeah, man, you know, we was getting it in, you know what I'm saying?
So Squad Up was first, then came Young Money.
Yeah.
So y'all was a team first.
Cause see, like real nigga shit, like Wayne, Gutter, like T Streets and Mario, all them already was partners and shit. You know what I'm saying? Like all them already was partners. They was, you know, from out the east and all of that shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm a little nigga out the Ninth Ward. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Like I got with them. Like they was already like calling themselves, you know, just like squad and shit. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And so, but they wasn't no rap group. You know what I'm saying? Right. Wasn't a rap group. They just was, you know what I'm saying? You know, just partners. That's what they called their little partners. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And like one of my partners, you know what I'm saying, from around my way, your dad from off my street, your dad Mule, he like was, you know, close with Fee and shit like that. Your dad, so he like, man, look, man, I'm gonna bring you to go rap for Wayne and shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
And that nigga balled me around there. You know what I'm saying? And I spit for the nigga. You hear him? And he just was like, oh, man.
Yeah, a lot of people don't
real
know.
Like, oh, man.
A lot of people look at the South like, you know, they ain't had them spitters, man. Like,
yeah,
I know the first
man.
Time I heard
yeah,
y'all,
man.
Where I was in the South, and a couple of my partners put me on to y'all and was like, yo, man, check this shit out, man. And when I heard it, I was like, yo, they really spitting. You know, coming
Facts.
From Philly.
Yeah.
You know, we the home of the spitters.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, that's real
and,
tough,
and,
nigga.
And it's like,
real tough.
You know, hearing y'all, it was like, damn, you know, y'all really was killing it.
Right.
What happened to the group, Facts. Though, as a
Facts.
Whole, as a collective?
Man, it was like, you know, like as, you know, as the mixtapes and shit started growing, you know what I'm saying? You know, we started really becoming a big name, you know what I'm saying, for real. And you know, we find ourselves really like doing a lot of shows and shit like that. And so it was like, man, yo, you know, like it was just like pressure, like, man, what we gonna do, man? We need to take it to the next level, you know
right.
what I'm saying? And I guess my Wayne being in the situation he was in with Dude, you know, like he really couldn't, he wasn't in a position to actually make it happen, you know
okay.
what I'm saying?
Okay.
At the time, you heard me? And so, you know, it was like we branched off, you know what I'm saying? We branched off to, you know, to keep it building, you feel me? And you know what I'm saying? With everybody else, it was like once shit started, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, the money stuck, cause I ain't gonna front, dog, and this real nigga shit, son. Like, money exposes what people really are. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Like, you can work hard as a motherfucker to get to the bread. Then when you get to the bread, people get comfortable and eat. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And I think that's kind of like what happened. You know what I'm saying? Like, everybody else. You know what I mean? Because it was like, man, like, once we got, because we worked them shit, bro, and got up to a deal. Like, a lot of people don't know, like, Squad Up, man, we got signed to Jay-Z. You know what I'm saying? For real. Like personally. For real. You know what I'm saying? Tata came, flew to the A. You know what I'm saying? For real. The studio. My first class flight ever was to go meet Jay-Z. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all ain't got these.
Out there in New
York. Y'all ain't got these.
Yeah, real talk. And so we had got like a little deal and shit. We got our little advance and all that. You know what I'm saying? So when we get back to the A, you know, like, nigga, like, man, you know, it's time to go even harder. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I guess niggas wanted to, you know what I'm saying, take a little break or whatever, and that break turned into, you know what I'm saying, everybody just parted ways. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, well, damn, like, fuck going on, you feel me? And then nigga like me, like, for me, dog, it was like, man, it's either rap of the streets, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm not trying to go backwards, you know what I'm saying?
So
I'm like, man, look here, dog, right? Whatever y'all want to do, you know, whatever y'all want to do, you know what I'm saying? Like, I gotta, you know, keep it going, you hear me?
Uh-huh.
For real, there's a lot of people, you know what I'm saying, depending on me, you know what I'm saying, looking up to me and shit. So, you know, I kept the shit going, and Wayne, you know what I mean? But, you know, don't get it twisted, you know what I'm saying? There was never no bad blood and beef and all that, you know
right.
what I'm saying? You know, they still my bros, you know what I'm
right.
saying, until this day. But, they kept working shit, kept, you know what I'm saying, getting shit popping. And, Wayne reached back out to me, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
And he was like, yo, nigga, like, what's happening? You did, like, what you doing? You know, I heard him, like, nigga, grinding, you know what I'm saying? And so, you know, he flew me back out to Miami, you know what I'm saying? And that's how I got back with Wayne. You feel
okay.
me? And you know, we started back recording on more and more music. You feel me? And that's how you get the Mrs. Officer and all of that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Right.
And you know, during that period, you know, I was always just like, man, let's get the squad back together. You know what I'm saying? You know,
right.
get the squad back together. You feel me? You know, got on them, you know what I'm saying? You know, all them came and shit. You know what I'm saying? Came
mm-hmm.
back. So, you know, everything was, you know, back cool. You feel me? So yeah, man.
Is it a possibility that, you know, the people can get a squad up?
Well, I feel like it can, because I know really at the end of the day, it all brought down to Wayne. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
For real. Because at first, like, oh, let's, you know what I'm saying? Of course. You know what I'm saying? Of course, you feel me? But you know Wayne, you know, he in his own space. You know
okay.
what I'm saying? You know, and you know, he trying to get his shit, you know, keep his shit wherever he at, you feel me, for real. So, yeah, at the end of the day, it's on him, you know
okay.
what I mean? So, to him, bitches, you listening, you hear me, you know what it is, you know what I'm saying? Get that squad shit popping, you hear me? One more time for the people, you hear?
Shout my hip-hop since 1987, niggas. Hip-hop since 1987.com.
Oh man, they loving what we do, cause it's real. This my other half right here, man.
Yeah.
So you don't get me without him, and you don't get him without me. You know.
Southside, you've worked with a lot of dope artists in your time. Working with a cat like this, how do you feel like? I don't want to say it's amplified your career, but it's taking you to new heights.
Man, this ain't work to me. I don't charge him no money. This my brother. I want to see him be the biggest thing in the world.
We just get money together. That's
all we
do.
Doing. Yeah,
like, and spend that shit too.
Yeah,
we spending that shit too.